differential between the game clock and the shot clock. Look for Mo the Vampire to take the final shot of this first half. Marcus Keene, a long three. That's good.
What a shot. Might have been a four-point play too, but nonetheless, to beat the buzzer. As insurance for the offensive rebound, what a move to protect the ball with his body.
As McKinney forces up with a shot, Marcus Keene comes away with the ball, and he is all alone for the layup. Like what he did with that play. He might be. He draws the contact and hits the layup. 2 minutes and 51.
Was, you know, forced with the good pressure put on as Keene finishes at the rim with the left hand.
Them. Oh, but a steal from Keene from behind. Keene scores with a layup.